CNN continues to fall behind its competition in ratings, as the top 10 list shows. The slowly death of CNN continues after Anderson Cooper's poop comments, their attack on a Navy SEAL, and their acquaintance with Kathy Griffin. CNN continues to fall behind its competition in ratings, as the top 10 list shows. On that list, the spots are held by either by Fox News or MSNBC personalities. Fox News's Tucker Carlson is on the top of that list for May and MSNBC's Rachel Maddow is right behind him. Fox News have 7 out of the top 10 shows, where MSNBC show are only 3, Maddow, The Last Word with Lawrence O'Donnell, and All In with Chris Hayes. CNN constantly were bashing President Donald Trump, creating a split between the network and the White House. Trump has declared CNN as fake news and constantly reminds the American public of how biased they are. Mark Dice slammed CNN on Twitter, "Please share this post on Facebook if you are glad CNN is falling down. What is your opinion on this? Scroll down to comment below." Thanks for watching. Please subscribe 24 Hours channel. Goodbye and see you again.